Check it out, check it out, check it out. I create this illustration in Fresco using watercolor brushes and selections. I blow out the layers in Adobe Aero, and then bam, I've got a augmented reality scene I can move my way through. And just check out this little installation. You can do this on any surface. And how cool is that? Against me all day.